Since when does Hilda own her own camera brand? Oh, Lenak, love, you must have missed the memo. Hilda's camera brand is just a little side hustle, wink wink. I'm the one selling her pics on the black market. Shh, don't tell. Deagle. Matey, what kind of Hilda pics you sell on black market? Oh, Enning, you naughty boy. You want to know the secrets of the black market, do you? Let's just say, I've got some rare Hilda collectibles that are hot commodities. Wink wink. Don't tell anyone, but I might have some exclusive Hilda selfies, and they're selling like hotcakes, darling. Black market Hilda pics? Meteora 68 flush meat. What kind of pics are these? Oh, Herr Turbo, you're so curious, aren't you? Alright, I'll give you a hint. They're not for the faint of heart, darling. Let's just say, Hilda's got a certain je ne sais quoi, and I'm capitalizing on it. Deagle, sais. Meteora, how much are your photos of Hilda worth on the black market? Oh, Enning, you want to know my secrets, don't you? Alright, I'll let you in on a little tidbit. My exclusive Hilda selfies are going for a pretty penny on the black market. We're talking top dollar, mate. Let's just say it's a pretty hefty sum, and I'm not one to brag, but... Deagle. It's definitely worth more than a few quid. Matey, how do you hide this income from the black market of photos from AWAS? Oh, Enning, you're trying to get the tea, aren't you? Well, let's just say I've got my ways of handling the, creative accounting with AWAS. Wink wink, nudge nudge, say no more, wink.